guys, so I just got the October fab bag, which is I think for the festive season, so I'm pretty excited about the products inside. Now I had got an email saying there are two makeup products this time, but unfortunately there was no choice given this time. So there are two makeup products, but they will be sent by the team themselves. So this is how the bag looks for the festive season. It's like all gold, gold on one side and a little matte gold on this side. The pouch is pretty nice and perfect for the festive season. And the first product in here is bubble wrapped. I'll just open this. It's a nail lacquer. It's a sage nail paint, 15 free, that is free from toluene, DVP, camphor, SLS and all those harmful chemicals. This is how it looks. And this is the shade. It's like an off-white, dull white kind of a shade. You can use it for your French manicures. Like if you like French manicures, then this is a nice color. Okay, let's see the next thing in here. Oh my god, I can't believe this. And I'm not sure if you guys would believe this. We have a full size theBalm product. This is the first time I have received theBalm full size product. I think I had received theBalm Stainiac a long, long time ago. That was a small, tiny sample, but this is like a full size product, which is like 8.5 grams. It is the Cindy Luminizer. Like if you have heard about the Mary Luminizer, I do have that. It's a very good highlighter. And this is, I think, I hope you can see that. It's a full size product. I'll quickly swatch this. I really did not expect this and I am pretty amazed and happy. It's a highlighter. It's a very pretty pinky gold highlighter. I'm not sure if they have more balm products because they said they would be sending it at random and there's no choice this time. So I hope people get the balm products. And yeah, this is so, so pretty. I just can't get over it. It's a very pretty pinky champagne mix highlighter. And yeah, the Cindy Luminizer will show up well on deeper skin tones. The Mary Luminizer does not work that well on deeper skin tones because it shows up as a white patch. But this shade will really work well for deeper skin tones. And yeah, the balm highlighter. I mean, I'm really happy with the second product itself, with the October Fab Bag. And it is truly a festive bag. Next is the Urvija Lavender Mint Facial Spray. This is priced at Rs. 120 and this is 50 ml. Spray the liquid on face. It has essential oils of lavender, clay, sage and mint, grown and distilled in Kashmir. It is free from alcohol and artificial fragrances. Lavender is one of my favorite fragrance. So yeah, lavender facial spray is like always welcome. Next we have the Nature's Co Lemongrass Foot Spray. I think this would be apt for the rainy season, but now since the monsoons have ended, I'm not really sure why this is included now. This would have been apt in the previous or the previous to previous bag, because lemongrass foot spray is perfect for carrying with you, and if you like are drenched or something, you can just wash your feet and spray some of it. It's like an antibacterial as well and it smells really good. And the last product in here is the Bellapierre Milk Cleansing Face Wash. Bellapierre Cosmetics I've heard a lot about because I have the lipsticks. The lipsticks are pretty good and have received them before in previous fab packs. This is the Milk Cleansing Face Wash. It says skin clean and purify, fighting against aging, removes makeup, cleanses skin, and this is 100 ml and this is priced at $3.99. The ingredients are milk protein powder, aloe vera extract, preservative. It has SLS, milk paste, face wash. I haven't really tried the skincare. I've only tried the makeup and mostly lipsticks. Quickly tell you the prices. This is the Festive Fusion October Fab Bag. The balm Cindy Luminizer Shadow and Shimmer in Pink. They have not mentioned the price here, but I'm not sure. It's priced at 1899, so yeah, 1900. And the Sage Nail Lacquer is priced at 700. That is a lot for a nail paint. 700 is a lot for a nail paint. So yeah, the Nature's Co Foot Spray is priced at 285. Urvija Facial Spray is priced at 120, and the Bellapierre Face Wash is priced at 399. Total value of the products in this month's fab bag comes to almost like 3,300, 3,400. I'm not sure if we can consider 700 as the price of the nail paint, but other than that also it comes to around 2,600, 700, which is a pretty good deal, because 1900 is just for the Balm full size highlighter, which is like the total highlight for the October fab bag. Let me know what products you got in your October fab bag, and I also have a 10% off coupon code for 3, 6, and 12 month subscription, which is Bhumika 10. If you are buying 3 month, 6 month, or 12 month subscription, you will get 10% off using this code, and I'll also mention it in the info box below. And yeah guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I also have a giveaway going on. In my previous video, I have reviewed the Sugar new eyeshadow palettes, all the 4 eyeshadow palettes, and I'm giving one away to one of you. So please check the previous video and participate in the giveaway, because it ends in 5 days. And yeah, thank you for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.